The Seattle Seahawks are paying a stiff price for violating the NFL's concussion protocol. On Thursday, the league fined the Seahawks $100,000 for the violation, which stems from the team's handling of a hit to the head of quarterback Russell Wilson. Now, Wilson took a clear headshot during the Seahawks' Week 10 win over the Cardinals and was brought to the sideline medical tent for a few seconds, but failed to be evaluated, left the tent, and quickly returned to the game. A statement from the NFL and NFLPA read in part, "Once it's determined that a medical examination is warranted, a player may only be cleared to return by the medical staff. Mr. Wilson's return to the field without a sideline concussion evaluation is therefore in violation of the concussion protocol." The league also announced that they will be updating the protocol to clearly dictate how a player suspected of a head injury should be handled.